How to use JOTRON EPIRB. Normal self-test, by crew. To perform the self-test, EPIRB has to be removed from the bracket. FB60 bracket, release FB60 top cover by removing the cotter pin. Warning: the EPIRB can drop out of the FB60 bracket when releasing top cover. Push and hold switch in test position for 15 seconds. Keep hands and other objects away from the antenna. Test passed after one single flash only. Release the switch and put the EPIRB back into the bracket. Note: test should be limited to the first 5 minutes of the hour, as the satellite EPIRB emits a 121.5 MHz signal during test. GPS test, by service engineer of manufacturer. Note: the JOTRON 60 GPS has maximum 60 GPS tests that can be performed during battery lifetime. Move the switch to test position twice within 3 seconds and release. EPIRB will beep shortly every 3 seconds until GPS position acquired. OK equals 2 beeps. If not OK, see Table 1. EPIRB error messages. Normal self-test is performed after successful GPS test and position transmitted on 406.037 MHz. GPS position may also be received on EPIRB tester for verification. There are 2 possible error conditions during this test. 5 beeps equals did not acquire GPS position. 10 beeps equals number of GPS test above limit, greater than 60. Table 1. EPIRB error messages. Number of flashers. Indication. 1. Test OK. 2. Low power on 406 MHz transmitter. 3. Low battery voltage. 4. Low power on 121.5 MHz transmitter. 5. PLL on 406 MHz transmitter out of lock. 6. PLL on 121.5 MHz transmitter out of lock. 7. EPIRB module not programmed or programming not complete. Manual operation. For manual operation of the beacon in the bracket, do the following. Remove the safety clip from the bracket, FB40. Remove the FB40 cover. Take out the EPIRB from the bracket. Pull the locking pin holding the main switch. Move main switch to the left, to on position. The LED indicator, located at the top of the antenna, will start to flash, indicating that the EPIRB is operating. Tie the beacon lanyard to you or to the survival craft. If possible, keep the EPIRB in an open area, away from any metal objects, ship construction, etc., that may limit the satellite coverage. This is especially important for JOTRON 60 GPS, since it needs good reception to obtain a GPS position. Note: to stop transmission, move the main switch to ready position. Automatic operation, float free bracket FB40. The JOTRON 60S/GPS will automatically release from the bracket, float to the surface and start to transmit when the EPIRB, in its bracket, is deployed into water at a depth of app 2 to 4 meters, 6 to 13 feet. Transmission will continue until the EPIRB is lifted out of the water, and dried off. The transmission can also be stopped by placing the EPIRB in the bracket. Thanks for watching. If you like my content, please don't hesitate to press the like button. If you want to be updated when I post new videos, hit subscribe. I hope you enjoy.